hapo na mimi nikamuelezea. Chapas. Na nikamwandikia, and today King is a bit busy. That day King even was out of UAE. Nikamwambia it will not be possible because that is the time also she wanted. Na nikamwambia we are no longer going to other people's platform. Akaniambia I don't understand. Nikamwambia it is just the normal team tappers and UAE people. So then we go to the next one. I think we go to the next one. Is it the next one? Yeah, this is it. Staki kumispeji ata moja. Analyzers wachukue waka analyze. Akaniandikia, wapi are we equally? Aya, ndio hii the next page. Akaniambia, we equally need to protect the brand. Mimi nilipomwambia we don't go to other platform. Mimi sikumwambia sisi ni brand. Nilimwambia we are just going to remain in our platform. Akaniambia we equally need to protect the brand. When we are coming on your platform, we need to know who is there to avoid scandals as much as possible. So, is tomorrow okay? Akaniuliza. So we just put this behind us. Na nikamwambia, let me confirm with King on tomorrow. We'll get back to you. Okay, akaniambia sawa. June 2nd, akaniambia, good morning, Shiro. Hope you guys are fine. We are already in June. Should we still expect your donation as promised? Ama, we move forward. Kindly, let us know the way forward. We better close this chapter soon so we, Akothe Foundation, know what to do. Thanks a lot. Ndiyo hapo. Ndiyo hapo. Na nikamwambia it's okay, we need... Na akaniambia it is okay. Nikamwambia good afternoon. Where is that one? Before nikuje ya mtumba man. Yeah, that one there. Nikamwandikia good afternoon. We'll get back to you once King is free. As I communicated earlier, it is you to join our platform to acknowledge, but your timings and our timings are not accommodating each other. Akaniandikia akasema mnaona hapo, it's okay. We need to protect the two brands. I already saw some trends on TikTok. Akothe amerambwa. Yeye ndio ameniandikia. Nikamwambia, akaandika no idea what they meant. Just let me know what time and date so we finalize this. We do appreciate your support. Nikamwambia, Mtumba man alinipigia simu. Mtumba man mentioned you have not been well. We go live when free. Actually, twice I have given out the cash. Na ni kweli, I even came with that 1 million on TikTok. I was to give Akothe and some other women some money. And that day, even a lady came up on live, and it was Masi, who she's on a wheelchair. Now, she was blessed by King. Alafu akamwambia, King, I need to ask something that I made a video for you. I need to buy a car for myself to be able to commute. And that night, I gave the 500,000 to Masi and another 500,000 to the lady who came from Saudi to come and look for, after her mother. That was meant to be Akothe's money that night. So nikamwambia, but the problem, akanijibu, you can see down there, I don't know, there, inasema, but the problem is when you are free, we are not free. Yeye ni Akothe anaongea. Because of our different work ethics. Secondly, we don't stay on TikTok the whole day, the whole time, to see when you are live. And remember, mimi nina ati hamuoni, vaeni miwani. Haionekani? Na akaendelea na talk. How about you just transfer the money to the foundation account? This is sasa hii tunaongea ni the day. This is 7th ndio tukuje 8th yenye nilipiga simu nikamwambia come and confirm tumalize hii maneno. How about you just transfer the money to the foundation account and set a date and time convenient for both of us to acknowledge the transaction and support? Because I wanted to finalize with the van and present it to the school on 7th June. Iya ananiandikia ni on 6th. Na 8th, nikamuandikia the last message nilikommunicate na ako. Then aseme ukweli, nilimuandikia hello, nikapiga simu, na ni hapo nikamuambia akuje a confirm the 1 million. That's when I called, nilipopiga simu, the phone was picked by a lady, and the lady nikamuelezea, I just want Kodhe to come and confirm the 1 million. I'm live. I called her when I was live, seated on my dining. Na akasema, the lady said, kuna wanawake waliongelelea Kodhe vibaya sana kwa TikTok usubuhi, sijui nini, hajui kama ni coin that, na ndio akaniambia go to hell. And that's why tukasema, Akodhe, King Rosso aliandika mpaka kwa comment, Akodhe has up to 10 p.m. to come for the 1 million, na kama haikuji, kalas, kalas, mafifulus. And that's it. So what is this all big deal? Sijua mwanamke anaongeanga, sijui Akodhe usiniharibie jina. Whereby you don't have the proof and evidence. Mimi nimeleta chat yangu na wewe. If there is somewhere, nime fix anything, say it openly. And I will tell you God is the judge and God is the giver of everything. Not man, not human beings who give. Ni wengi wamekua famous na wamekua na pesa. Lakini kwa Mungu, mbele za Mungu, sote ni the same. We are all the same. Hakuna mtu ata, ati ikifika siku yako ama wakati, I don't know in this world, ati wewe itakuwa tofauti. Never ever. We are all human beings and that's what I believe. And we are all the same in the eyes of beholder. So that is it from Akodhe. Now let me go to this Zuku, the boy, the man, I don't know if it's the man or the boy, whoever Zuku is. Mimi nimekaa tu, the day he came to my life, the same day, it's when Zuku came to my life. That is the same day niliona huyu kijana amenitumia message. Here, hata sija save namba yake. Na nikashindwa ametoa namba yangu. Hata sikumuuliza umetoa namba yangu wapi. I don't know kama aliiba huko kwa simu yako. Then mimi sijui. I don't know. So mimi nimekaa tu hivi ninaona ka message ka kutoka Kenya. Mimi nikiona namba za Kenya huwa sitaki kuangalia sana. But niliona imeandika sijui, I don't know, I was live or something happened ilipo pale juu nikajikuta nimepress nimeingia hapo. Na nikaona ka message kama nikaangalia nikaona Zuku Pai. Nikakumbuka jina Zuku Pai, niliona ni ya pie wako the kulingana venye mtumba man. Wewe sudi unasema uongo, si wewe mwenye ukweli udhibitishe ukweli sudi. Kwa heri. Kaseme uongo kwenu. Kwani green screen zimepotea? Where? Iyo hapo. So Zuku ameingia kwangu, ameniandikia hey Shiro, Zuku here. Hope you are fine. I was requesting to come to your platform and pass my apologies on my behalf and explaining the side of my story on what happened, because you really at a grammar, you really willing to help us, but also I myself apologizing to you and also to what happened si kufraia. Nigetha gwere uhoro wama under your platform so that I can tell you the truth in your platform. Without mentioning names, I'll say everything and what triggered so I can clear the air once and for roar. Hey, hata sikuona hii ni roll. Zuku ulikuwa umefuka class gani? And apologies on my side, that's me. I can't keep quiet and you were talked rudely. I wasn't happy about that. Sawa, plan a day, I will come and let you. Na nikamwambia, hi, okay, thanks. Hi, where are you? Nikamwambia, akuje the same day so that I clear this. I remember I felt, na muangalia hizo messages, the next one, this is the next. Did we have any other conversation? I really wanted to come, him to come that day, because I remember niliona kwa blogger pahali Big Daddy akisema, ati huyu Shiru alikuwa naongea na Zuku all along. Hajai kuongea na boss lady. Boss lady huwa haongei na watu. So I felt it is okay. And even I told King, this man sent me this message. I showed King the messages in the office. And Kanyabia, then let him come and just clear. And that's it. Kalas. Zuku came to the, this is the message. Na hapo ndio message yangu. Hii ni ya mtumba manuacha niondoe kwanza. Hii ni ya Zuku. Na hapo ndio the end of the story. Na after mimi nimeona what happened, I gave him a block. Nikampiga block. Jana ndio Zuku tena. After all this has happened, me I don't know what is happening. Naona Zuku ananiandikia hai na namba nyingine pia inajita ya Zuku. Nikamkula block nyingine. And Zuku, wherever you are, can you stop looking for me? Nimekublock everywhere mpaka kwa TikTok. What do you want? What do you want, Zuku? I told you. Nimechukua namba yako hapo. You are going to prove in court that we gave you 20,000 kuharibia kwa the jina. You need to do that. Ati tulikupea 20,000. Wewe ulikuja kwa platform ukaongea vile uliongea. We need the evidence. And just like everybody who is in my platform who was there, everybody was gifted by King Rosso. It doesn't mean that you are the only person who was gifted in that platform. Everybody received a lion and a fire phoenix. Just like you did. Ati unaenda, ati akothea mesema, ati nilikutumia 20,000 ukuje umuharibia jina. Ala, unaumwa. Uka simp na uko. Ati tulikupatia 20,000. Come with evidence. Na akothea atoe evidence. Where we gave the 20,000. King Rosso atoe 20,000 ya kuharibia mtu jina. 20,000. Mpaka sijui nilisikia kwa wengine sasa balance ni 9 million, ni 1 million, ni 980,000 imebaki. Zuku, get ready for that. Get ready for that, Zuku. Stop saying that things that you don't know. Unaenda tu kwa ulikuwa unakuja usimp, ndio ulikuja ukasema ati ali uliharibiwa maisha yako, sijui haukufanya, sijui ulikuwa unauza mitumba, unataka kurudisha business ya mitumba, bills za mitumba na nini? Uliona kama tulikupea pesa yote? Kuna majibu ulisikia Shiro amekujibu ama ati King akaandika hapo Shiro tumia uzuku 1 million. Ama ulikuwa umesikia watu wanapoa 1 million pia wewe unakujia 1 million. Really? This is bad. There are so many things I can put from other people in these live screenshots. Na nini? I don't want to kuharibia watu majina. But it is so bad what Akothe did. Spoiling someone's name, tarnishing people's name, not giving the real story. To the extent Akothe unasema tulikuja birthday yako that we never came. I have put everything here. And if I'm lying, Akothe, wherever you are, if I'm lying, Shiro Wacha is the story. King, I have to do this because I'm also, it's so bad. And if I'm lying, what I have put, the screenshots I've put here, if it is not true,